Want to automate tasks but not a coding expert? Welcome to the world of N8N, a powerful, open source, and super easy to use workflow automation platform. There are several ways to install N8N, but in this video we'll focus on installing N8N on Ubuntu using Docker, a fast, manageable, and flexible approach. Before we get started, make sure Docker and its required components are already installed on your system. At the time of this recording, I'm using Docker version 28 and Docker Compose version 2.35. If Docker hasn't been installed yet, just check out the installation guide linked in the description below, and once that's done, come back here to continue. Next, check the IP address of your Ubuntu server where you'll install N8N. It's recommended to use a static IP address. This makes accessing N8N more reliable and avoids issues if the IP changes after a reboot. Next, we need to create a folder to store N8N's configuration and persistent data. This ensures your workflows and settings won't be lost when the container restarts and makes backups or migrations much easier. Inside the N8N Docker folder, let's create a subfolder named N8N-data to store all persistent data used by N8N. After creating the folders, you need to ensure proper permissions so the Docker container can function without running into access errors. Next, let's create a file named .env to declare environment variables such as username, password, webhook, URL. You can replace values like the username, password, your server's IP address, or the default port if you'd like. Feel free to adjust them to suit your environment and your needs. And don't forget to save the file after making your changes. Next, we're going to create a new file called docker-compose.yml. This file will define how Docker runs N8N using the settings we've already configured in the .env file. You can check the video description for more details about each parameter. Great, now we have all the files and folders we need. Now we're going to start N8N with Docker Compose. Make sure you're inside the N8N server folder. A quick heads up, the very first time you start N8N, it might take a little longer because Docker has to download images and set everything up. Once the setup is done, you can check if the N8N container is running by using docker ps command. If you see a container named N8N server running, congrats, you've successfully deployed it. If you want to stop N8N, it's super easy. Just run docker compose down command. This command stops and removes the running container, but no worries. Your data is safely stored in the N8N data folder. At this point, you won't see the N8N container in the list of running containers anymore. By default, N8N listens on port 5678. If your system has UFW firewall enabled, you'll need to allow this port to access N8N remotely. If you're not using UFW or it's disabled, you can safely skip this step. Now open your favorite browser and access N8N. Additionally, to better manage your containers, you can use Portainer. It's a web-based tool that lets you monitor, start, stop, or remove containers with just a few clicks. I've included the Portainer installation guide in the video description. Don't miss it. To access N8N, simply open your browser and enter your server's IP address with port 5678. On your first visit to N8N, you'll be prompted to create an admin account. Just fill in your username, password, and email as guided on the screen. And that's it! You've successfully installed N8N and are now ready to explore its powerful world of automation. Wishing you all success! Don't forget to subscribe, share, and hit the like button to support me. Thank you.